Here you had this amazing studio that had made its name for itself in doing cinematic VR. And for me, it was very brave. I could see the vision that they had for the future in stepping into the interactive space.